48 high containers that have been modified to become portable cleaners. That one we have ascertained the number. And we've gone inside one of the facilities that has been set up fully. And I would like to give an opportunity to the proposal, who together with a small number of our members have gone through the checklist to say a word about it.
I think the items that we were told by the staff from the Ministry of Health are held up in one of the containers, where we are told that we have the dressing drums in those ones. We also have waterproof materials. We also have some of the trappings, calipers, needle holders, and retractors in some of the container. We are also told that the waterproof material sheets are also contained there. Mobile examination lights for the were also not there. We are told they are in the other container. Children examination light head fittings, color coded disposable bins, and a sharp box for disposal of the syringes together with the audiovisual system. Generally, that the issue about the value for the money, I think that's one of the key issues that Kenyans would want to know. And this is also, remember that it's also business. And the business, they'll always be, what is the quoted price, what is the other cost for transportation, insurance, and also somebody must also be able to make a profit. So at this stage, I wouldn't be able to comment much about that.
As of now, these containers have not been received officially by the ministry. In our view, they are still the property of the supplier. That is the information we have had. Because the question it raises is whether we should have paid, but that is the matter to be thought about later. But what we know, they have not been officially received by the ministry.
We need to know at what point will you be owning these portable clinics, and also, finally, when do we expect to start using these clinics? As Kenya. On the issue of value for money, it is something we need to go through. As it is, when you ask us as a one-off, it is difficult for us to say, yes, there was value for money. Some of us have done clinics. We know what it means to have a clinic, and we know the value.
In
some areas, people have put up offices like this one. I know there are some schools where you have these containerized laboratories. So different areas call for different measures. And it is difficult for us at this point to tell you, yes, there is value for money, but I think this is something which is really needed, like yesterday.